Well, dating these days goes far beyond swiping, and the new series For the Love of Jason shows it all as it centers on the male perspective of dating in your 30s. Take a look.
Isn't this beautiful what Eric and Lisa have? Marriage is a beautiful thing, son. You know, no matter how much your father burned my nerves, I wouldn't have traded it for the world. I wish he was here to talk some sense into you. Which is why I can only think, what would have happened if you had just stuck it out with Carmen?
And stars Jack A. Harry and Trell Woodbury join me now. Hi, guys. How you guys doing?
Great.
So, Trell, let me start with you because you created this and you also star in it. And it really gives you something different because we kind of see a lot of times you see shows about relationships and things like that. And it really focuses on the woman's perspective. Right. This really digs deep into the male perspective. Why is that something you wanted to tackle in this way?
Because it's never seen. We're always used as a prop in the stories. The guy, especially the guy that's no good. If he's single in his 30s, he's always up to no good or something's wrong. But that's not always the case. So it was important to show that side and then just to show Black men in a different light as well.
Yeah, I love that. Jack A., for you, what was it like to be a part of this?
It was fun. And Trell, I got along with him really well. I play his mom.
Yeah.
We got along. And he got along with all the women. I mean, look at him. He's fine. You know. And he's a gentleman. His mama raised him right. Or his grandmama, whoever raised you, baby.
For people that don't know, tell us what this story is about and your dynamic with your mom on this show.
So the story for The Love of Jason is the 30-year-old African-American publicist, and he's trying to find love. All of his friends are settling down. Everyone's looking at him like he's weird. His mom wants him to have kids. She's ready to settle down. She's like, okay, one of y'all got to get it right. So it's just a lot of pressure, and then he's trying to get it together, but it's just a lot of obstacles that's in his way. So you get to see the journey of what we as Black men go through. A lot of it is true to life. I got up one night, and I just started writing about all the things that were happening in my life. And it wasn't supposed to be a comedy, but it ended up turning out to be a little bit more funnier than I expected.
I really do feel for you, but I'm sorry. Boo-hoo, Trell. Black men got it easy. I mean, it's being a man that's hard. But women are everywhere. And maybe that's hard because they are everywhere, you know?
Well, Trell, let me ask you about this because this starts off with your character in a therapist office, which I love. Because I'm a big advocate of mental health and normalizing things like going to therapy, getting therapy, particularly for Black men. That is a challenge. So why was that something that you wanted to not only incorporate, but just set the tone for this series with that?
It's something that I wanted to bring light to, show that. So there's young guys out there that know, like, it's okay to go to therapy. You don't have to be, you know, going through something tragic to be in therapy. But it's like the gym, you just muscles, you got to exercise all the time. And that's a muscle as well, your mental health.
I love that. Jack A., you're right about him.
He deep, ain't he?
I love this.
He's wonderful. He is.
Well, Trell, let me ask you, because this is going to be on the All Black network, newly named. And it is being called the first and largest streaming service for Black TV and film. Why was it important for you to bring this project to that network?
Because they really focused on the Black voice. And I felt that this story definitely fit all those marks. And once I met with Brett Bismuth, the president, I knew immediately that was the place for The Love of Jason.
I love that. I love hearing that. Well, listen, I love talking to both of you guys. And I want to let everybody know that you can catch For The Love of Jason streaming now on All Black. Guys, thank you so much.
Thank you.
You're great.